It's cardio day. We're getting it done today. Get it out of the way. Enjoy today's workout. Enjoy today's cardio. Remember, you got to train with intensity, train with purpose, increase the velocity, the speed, the resistance, and go. If you're doing extra cardio, go. All that's going to help you prepare you for the next levels. Your conditioning should be top notch. You should be having really good circulation and really good endurance by now. I can't wait to the end of this program. You still got another week and a half left to go, but then the next program is going to be 5 days a week of weight training, a whole new level. I can't wait for you guys to try it out. Get today's workout done and get it out of the way. We'll see you guys tomorrow.